Jacob always told you that whatever you do in life, do it big. And you are the only person in the history of baptisms, millions of people baptized across the world. You probably will be the only one, that the drawbridge has to be lowered. You're doing it big. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you for the decision that you've made today, your brother and I. It's the best decision that you will ever make. And I hope you will honor this decision for the rest of your life by the way that you live your life. And I hope you bring others to Jesus. Remember what people have done for you. So I'm going to ask you the most important question that's ever been asked in the history of this earth. Do you believe that Jesus is the Son of God? I know you do. And it's based on that confession that I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of your sins.